All right, 2020.40.4, first time of the software version. It's a minor upgrade from the last one. This is our Phantom braking course, and boy, the sun is out bright today. Wow. Oh my gosh. Well, last couple times we've done this, it has dropped us down to 25 miles an hour because it's misread speed signs. I sure hope it's figured that out for the software version. It's not going to do that anymore. If you want to check out all the versions of this, we've done this like 30, 40 times, something like that. Please copy paste the title of the video back out of the software version, back out of the episode number, and put in A Digital Nomad, all one word. Also, don't forget about all of our Facebook groups. Click on the links below, especially the first one. Those links, oh my gosh, phantom braking already. Wow. That's early phantom braking. All right, now the speed's gonna pick up. This is where we usually have the problem, right over here. Right over here. I never had that early one. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's some powerful phantom braking. Two episodes of it, and it definitely must have been because of the sun here. How is Elon Musk gonna figure this out with the full self-driving? I don't know. It's supposed to be released in a couple weeks to some people on super beta or beta version, whatever it is. Look how bright that sun is. That is really affecting things. At least you can still see the road, right? All right, let me know your thoughts. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, hit the thumbs up and the bell for notifications. Definitely hit that thumbs up. It really helps out. And subscribe, lower right-hand corner, that icon there. We'll see you in the next video. Surprised it didn't phantom brake again right here. That is some bright sun.